so we got a box.
We got another box. Came in from Target, and it's a mystery box.
We have no idea who it's from or what's in it.
No, no one has said anything. I'm hoping it's not a live animal.
Mystery baby haul.
So I will do the honors to open up this box.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea. You're the professional.
What do you think is in here?
What do you think, Demetrius? What's in there?
I don't know.
You don't know. I don't know. I have no idea.
Let's see.
Some bubble wrap is in there.
All right.
First of all, who's it from?
It's a piece of paper.
I'll open it and it'll say who it's from. Oh, it's from your Aunt Kathy.
Ah, cool.
Kathy McCurry.
Cool. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Let's see what's in here. Here you go. You're the one that's having the baby. I don't know why I'm opening the box.
I'm not having the baby alone, am
I? I'm just here to add a little extra flavor to the video. No one's paying attention to me.
Oh, it's the baby carrier we wanted for our jumbo baby. Yeah, thank you so much.
Yes, thank you very much.
Super excited. I really wanted this so it would be a lot easier to do things around the house with the baby and go hiking with the baby, which we do a lot of.
Yeah. So, obviously, my gait, this probably isn't going to fit me very well unless I get a couple of those TSA extra straps where we can, like, lengthen it out.
I wasn't thinking you were going to wear the baby.
So oh, gotcha.
I was thinking of me when I picked it out.
Let's see the back of the box here, too. So, well, cool. Why did you want this one?
Because I read a bunch of reviews, and that's the one that it is more versatile to go all the way up to when they're a lot bigger, when the baby gets bigger.
Cool.
And it's really comfortable, and it's ergonomic, so it's good for the baby's legs.
Oh.
So they don't get, like, their joints don't go out of position or anything like that while you're carrying them. So it's supposed to be comfortable for the baby, too.
Cool.
Okay, so we're going to open it and see what it looks like.
See what this thing looks like.
It's very nice and padded. I'll hold it up that way. That way.
It's got thick. Really, really thick pads.
Straps, and it has a little bib in the front for when the baby gets a little bit older and gets, and faces forward. So it has, and our babies are very drooly, so we need that.
Yeah, you
particular
drooled,
you.
You drooled all over the place. Yeah. Your mom made you wear a bib all the time.
Yeah, I did actually. So wait, but yeah, it's perfect. And it's, yep. There we go. Nice. It looks much more comfortable than our last one.
So when I get really tired,
I'm not carrying you in that.
Oh, okay.
Not happening. Well, let's see if we can fit Demetrius in it, though.
What do you think, bud?
It's fine.
Yeah, you like it? Well,
thank you very much.
We really appreciate the gift, and we'll see you guys next time. Thanks again.
Thank you. Bye.
Say bye, Demetrius.
Bye.